Hello everyone, this is my first time to make a video Photoshop tutorial. Today I'm gonna show you how to convert a photo into a pencil drawing. First of all, open the photo. And then duplicate the photo. I have four ways to duplicate the photo. The first way, click layer, duplicate layer, and click OK. The second way, just press Ctrl J on the PC or Command J on the Mac. The third way, right click on the photo layer, choose duplicate layer, and click OK. The fourth way, you can drag and drop the photo layer into the icon, create a new layer. So now, I have the duplicate layer. Click Image Adjustment Inwards. Or shortcut, you can press Ctrl I on the PC or Command I on the Mac. Change the blending mode to Color Dodge. To the top menu, click Filter, Blur, Gaussian Blur. Adjust the gradient as you want. Go to the layer palette and right click on the layer, choose Pattern Image. After that, go to the top menu again and click Image Adjustment Threshold. Slide the threshold, looks good to you. The final step, click Filter, Blur. That's finished. Thank you for watching and see you on the next video. Goodbye.